Hey, look, Rev. Nobody gonna buy the idea of a white contender. It ain't about race. It's about boxing.
Sit down.
I just stood up.
Sit down. What's the highest grossing fight in the history of boxing?
Tyson Gibbons.
Hagler Leonard.
Hagler Ernest.
No, there's Leonard.
Rilla
and No. The highest grossing fight in the history of boxing is Cooney versus Holmes. Can you tell me why, James?
Yeah, because Cooney was a white boy.
And his jab couldn't break wind. If there ain't a white guy out there for you, I'm gonna create you one.
All right.